flush your DNS cache in Debian 10, start a terminal, then type in sudo systemd-resolve --flush-caches. And if you get this failed to flush caches resolve service not found, type in sudo systemctl enable systemd-resolved.service. I'll try the command again. Work this time. So now I'll make sure our cache is empty. Type in sudo systemd-resolve --statistics. And you can see that our current cache size is now 0. That's all there is to it. Thanks for watching.